This is Miss Frizzle. Magic school bus. There's the dash. Lounge area. Beautiful woodwork, storage underneath the couch, desk area collapsible, becomes flush with the wall, deodar cedar, kitchen. Built-in heater right there. Cabinets. Got the water heater. Shower area, unfinished, ready for tile though. Plumbing is all set up, ready to go, ready to be tiled, and then ready to go. Here's the toilet area. It's built with a composting toilet in mind. Bedroom area, queen size bed, more storage on both sides, closet. Plenty of outlets on this bus. Going back. All of these lights can be turned on and off individually. There's also a master switch to turn them all on and off at the front of the bus. Plenty of outlets. This would be a good spot for a wood-burning stove. This is a vent directly to the outside. Be a nice spot right there for fireplace. Insulating curtains, custom made for the bus. Detroit diesel engine, 169,000 miles on it. Water hookup. Sand droppers for slippery driving conditions. So on both sides of the back wheels and the front of the tires, sand droppers. diesel. Trunk space. It's a mid-engine, so we've got plenty of space back here. There's our electrical box. Your RV hookup. All electrical, no propane.